flip her hat around. Hello.
Cucumber. This is a living animal on the reef. It helps to clean the reef and it's also edible. Notice on the bottom, there's hundreds of tiny dots. Those are the hundreds of feet that it has. Lives in the sand and eats the sediments that are in the sand. One end has a tiny mouth, no eyes, no teeth. The other end, you can figure it out. Sea cucumber here. Pass it around. Get it. So they're orange and they look like
it's heavy.
That's crazy.
Okay.
A scientific name for it, guys, is known as a heart sea urchin. Heart sea urchin.
You see the black ones like that with the longer spikes? That's the way you need to try to avoid.
Unbelievable or what? Yeah.
Where do Belize it?
Yes, ma'am.
That's right, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Nice.
We get lobster, we get conch as well.
Is it alive?
Uh-uh.
No.
It's just a big dead conch.
They have a live one. Oh, that's a dead one.
She thought she saw him just over here when we first went out.
Yeah, it was actually in a rock underneath, but pushed my hand there first, but couldn't get it. So when we came back, remember when we turned back?
Uh-huh.
With the first group, I wanted
slimy.
To get tired. When I get back,
went back out.
He was getting out, so I wrestled a couple of
times.
Had a wrestling match.
Yeah. Hold it.
Ooh. How do you hold it?
Hold it from here.
Oh, from there?
Yeah.
No problem.
Crazy. Did you get him?
Do you want to hold it, Tay? Not especially. I guess you probably would give it to me if it was going to bite me.
It's not going to bite you guys. Yeah, you
don't touch it.
Do octopus even have teeth?
Yeah, they do have long teeth.
They do?
Yeah.
That's just how we are.
Where they're trying to avoid you.
Oh, thanks a lot, man.
I'm sorry.
That was a project.